Forza Horizon 4 for part 3 of our best and most interesting sounding cars A to Z series. So in the first two parts we got as far as McLaren, so if you want to see the cars that we looked at from A all the way to M, then do go and check out those last couple of videos that would have been up in the last 2 or 3 weeks. But this week we are starting at Mercedes, which is where we got to last time, obviously finishing with McLaren. So yeah, starting with Mercedes, working through M, which there's quite a lot of cars in, and going all the way to, I think we got to the beginning of S by the end of today's episode. So yeah, that is what's happened in this episode, and we will be back with part 4 to test out the remaining cars, or to show you the remaining cars we think sound good in that last part of the alphabet, as well as possibly putting in a few suggestions that we've had along the way. So if there's anything you think we've missed in any of these videos, do let me know. But otherwise, yeah, this is our pick of best sounding cars from between M and S in Forza Horizon 4.
Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. have arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination. have arrived at your destination. 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 arrived at your destination.
So there we go. That is our pick of best and most interesting sounding cars, from Mercedes all the way to... we got up to Subaru. Subaru will be in the next part. Well, if any of those we think sound good enough. But yeah, we did take the Shelby at the very end there, but unfortunately in Forza they don't sound that great, so that's why we took it from interior view to try and get as much sound as you could. Slightly odd that they've got that one a bit off, really. They should sound very nice, but yeah, Forza isn't the greatest for getting car audio correct. Some things sound very good that shouldn't, and yeah, it's kind of a bit random, a bit hit and miss with Forza. But yeah, do let us know what your favourite car from this episode was, and if you haven't seen the previous two installments, do go and check those out. But otherwise, yeah, do let us know which your favourite was, and if there's anything you think we've missed, because we might either add them on to the end of next week's video or make a separate installment at the end. But yeah, we will be continuing where we left off. Hopefully the video will be out similar time next week. Continuing, or hopefully completing, our A to Z of best out and most interesting sounding cars here in Forza. But that is going to be all for today's video, for part 3 of our best sounding cars series. So thank you very much for watching, and I will be back with the next video very soon.